have my word. Well, this is important. Did Marie happen to describe what she saw?
Yes! A monster, she said. Said that it was colorless. Still a poor little heart pounding. For her, it was right there. And the movements that she wild. Arms flailing, legs kicking. I wanted to talk to her. See how she's doing. I really need to hear her voice right now.
That would not be advised, Miss Harper. There are many concerns. But vitals show normal. And we'll continue to monitor. She'll be okay.
I'm Bubba Bubbafint. Hey! I remember you!
Chicken! Wanna go outside and hang out? It's looking pretty bad outside! I've never been outside before. Will you come with me? I'm scared.
Greetings, employees.
Welcome to your first day here in Playtime. We're certain that in the days to come, you'll find a new family here every bit as loving and supportive as your own. Feel free to wander the halls. Submit so much. Robots are sure to play and learn to the heart's content. Join the innovation. Swim around the science of continuous push. Or join the countless of playcare. We do it in the care for our children to help shape a brighter future. Just you see. Now, everyone of you has your part in that future, so should you come back tomorrow feeling unhappy for where you are, or what you've done? Worry not, for your supervisor is here and happy to listen. And?
Should you come back years later, your conscience finally getting the better of you, may you descend into the dark and the dust, finding all that awaits you are incomprehensible horrors, each hungry for your return, each eager that they might find you. Perhaps they'd smile at you from a shadow, their smiling mouths full of teeth and meat and plastic, watching and waiting patiently for their turn at a warm welcome. Or perhaps they won't allow you such time to figure your place in the world you'd left. A world that's theirs now. Welcome home. Oh.